Welcome, girls. We're going to wait for other girls to join, okay?
Okay.
Hi, Alicia.
Hi, Carmen.
Hi, Lorena.
Alicia.
Hi, beautiful. Hi, beautiful.
When I'm looking at me, when I'm walking past the mirror.
Hi, Lorena.
See, I won't change my life. My life's just fine, 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 fine. Woo!
Okay, we're missing a few. Let's see. Mary Kay here. Today's the last day. Our Tuesday night class. Hi, Serena. Hi, beautiful. Hi, Amber. Hey, gorgeous. Woo! We're ready. Awesome. We did a Facebook Live. Okay, now let's start. Hi, guys. Perfect. Hi, how are you? How's everyone? Happy Tuesday.
Happy Tuesday. We're so excited to be here with our new Mary Kay girls. And for the ones that are not new, I'm just happy that you guys are logging in because that means that we're going up this Mary Kay year. By the way, tomorrow is Mary Kay New Year, okay? So today is like December 31st. Tomorrow is our January 1st, okay? So get excited because the company has big things for us.
Yes. Hi, Angela. Welcome. So, ladies, I want to talk to you guys about tonight's class and give you guys a little summary. How's everyone doing? Can I get a little thumbs up?
Good. I love how like 98% of the girls that are logged in right now are moms, except for Patricia and Carla.
Patty, don't, they're pressuring us, Patty.
No, I don't pressure anyone to have kids.
I love it. Hey, and our cousy,
Melissa.
Okay, awesome. So guys, I'm going to share my screen so that you guys can see the little presentation. I am going to minimize so that you guys can see the full screen. Okay, so we're going to present a little bit of today's class. Okay, this is our Power Start Tuesdays. So in tonight's class, we're going to have our introduction. We're going to talk about bling buttons, our apps, product knowledge, inventory, and then I'm going to assign some homework and then questions and our closing. Okay, so some of you guys are new, but for those who do not know, Mary Kay was founded 56 years ago on September 13, 1963, and Mary Kay believed in God first, family second, and career third, which I love because it's very important to be close to God, close to your family, and then put your career as a third option, right? So before we begin, we're going to start Carmen Salazar. If you can do me the favor to unmute your mic. She's going to begin the class with our prayer. Let me see if I can find her name to unmute her. Oh, perfect. Carmen, are you there?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yes, can everyone hear her? Yes, Carmen.
Yes.
Thank you, Alicia.
Thank you. Dear Holy Heavenly Father, as we gather today here for tonight's class, thank you for all the beautiful ladies that are joining us tonight. Thank you for our leaders that are teaching us tonight. I ask that you guide us and teach us and help us understand and just be good students because we got good teachers here. In Jesus' precious mighty name, together we all say amen, Father. Thank you, Lord, for this opportunity.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you so much. Awesome. Yay. Thank you so much. So guys, I'm going to call out your name and I want you guys to introduce yourself. So your nurse is going to begin by introducing herself. She's the older sister, so she should go first.
Hello, hello. Okay. Wait, I want to like...
You want to see yourself?
Okay. Yeah, because, you know.
Of course.
I want to see what they can...
There you go. Yeah,
okay. Can you guys see me?
Yes.
Okay, so just really quick, my name is Yanetis. I am a Mary Kay independent beauty consultant. My current status right now is future sales director, you can say, or I'm running for the goal to becoming a sales director because honestly, that is the best position in Mary Kay. That is like a really good position, right? So really quick, so that I'm not a stranger to you for the ones that don't really know me. I joined Mary Kay 11 years ago when I was 18, not necessarily for the business because I would always say what normally everyone says. I'm not the sales type. I don't know how to sell. That's not for me. I don't have that charisma. I don't look like her. I don't sound like her. All of the excuses that we all put, right? So I joined just for the simple 50% discount, which is a major discount. At that time, I was making money, but you know, the products were amazing, but they were still a little bit, a little bit pricey for my budget. So I joined just for the simple discount. What I loved about Mary Kay is that no one ever called me or pushed me to place an order. It was always up to me. The only time that you really want to like maybe order on a month-to-month basis or every trimester is if you have a goal in the company and you want to earn a gift or whatever that they're promoting, right? With that being said, a few years went by and I started like admiring my mom, how she was like doing great in the business. So I started like doing Mary Kay as a hobby, but not necessarily as a full-time or a career, right? Which is what I'm trying to do right now, a career with Mary Kay. So with that being said, as of last year, exactly a year ago tomorrow, the company launched this new promotion where you could earn a free cruise to the Bahamas along with somebody else that you could bring along, an all expense paid cruise, okay guys, including flight and everything. And a plus one. I was like, Mom, how can I get that? And she's like, you already know what to do. You know, like, which is basically open up your mouth, pamper people, and hi Brett, pamper people. And so I did. You know, I just changed the whole thing where, oh, this is not for me. I don't sound like my mom. I don't do things like my mom. She's good at it. I'm not. I just changed that mentality and things started working out for me. And I accidentally became a director because as soon as you qualified for that, it was almost impossible to not become a director with that. I didn't. Once I went on the cruise, loved it. It was true. All expenses paid. I didn't really care for the position. I had my job. And I didn't take care of my position and I lost my directorship. But with that being said, now I am retaking that position and I'm just, especially now, because now more than ever, Mary Kay has proven itself that it is recession proof. My mom has qualified and earned the use of the Mary Kay pink Cadillac. So I am super excited.
We're super excited.
Because we just saw her commission check, which continues to grow and grow and grow.
Guess how much it is?
So far, guys, in 1 month by doing Mary Kay just in commission.
$12,000.
In 1 month. I don't know about you, but my mom works from home. I don't know if you guys follow us on social media, but we've been celebrating literally all month. Last month too, starting from April, because my birthday is in April. We've been celebrating birthdays, graduations, graduations, more birthdays. Long story short, this is what I've decided that I wanted to do. I don't really care to go back to a job or anything. I'm just working on my personal, on myself, my personal growth, and I know that I want to do it through Mary Kay. So that's a little bit about me, okay? I didn't start to do Mary Kay as a career or anything like that, okay? I started off little with a discount, then as a hobby, and then, you know, crawling and now running because I'm trying to be a sales director and earn the use of the career card, which I'm also qualifying for.
Good job. Okay, so hi everyone. For those who don't know me, my name is Carla Mendiola. I'm 28 years old. I joined Mary Kay 10 years ago when I turned 18. And for the same reason, like Yanara said, my mom was like, you're not getting the 50%. You can pay full price. So I was like, no. But I, as some of you guys know, I am a licensed cosmetologist. So I did it more for personal use and I would use it for my business, right? So when I would do hair and makeup consultations for my clients, I would wash their face with the Mary Kay skincare and also would do their makeup with the Mary Kay makeup. So I was always doing Mary Kay sales. Actually, I was able with my Mary Kay sales, be able to save and pay my car. For those who follow me on Facebook, I did a live. I purchased a brand new car and I was able to save $45,000 with just my Mary Kay income. And that was just based on sales. Now imagine if I did the career. So for all these years, all these 10 years, I never took Mary Kay seriously as a career. I was a little bit fearful of failing. I was like, my mom is so successful. Like, how am I going to get there? And honestly, guys, I'm really shy. You guys think I'm not, but before getting on, I get so nervous. Everything just goes to my mind, but once I'm live, I just kind of just go. My partner told me, you know, don't think about it more than 5 seconds, because if you think about it for more than 5 seconds, you're going to put doubt in your mind. So don't do it. So he challenged me to with the company, and he said, I want to see what you can do in 6 months. We actually sat down with my mother and her director, and we went down through the whole Mary Kay career opportunity. And I said, am I really not taking advantage of this career? No, I'm going. I spoke to my sister. She fed me so much positive energy. So on May 27th, I took my business seriously, started my career. And guys, I have my 10 active girls. So all of you, I love you. Serena, Amber, Carmen, Lorena, Patti, like all of you guys are part of my team. You know, I love the rest too, but you guys
Teresita,
are.
Teresita, Angela, Melissa, I love you too.
Yeah, Nani, we love it because you're part of this summer, but you know, it's just, you would be in shock. Like, who are the ones who support you? Who are the ones that say yes to? Don't judge anyone. Just share this amazing opportunity because you never know how it's going to impact other people's lives. So before Mary Kay started, I used to be a manager for an immigration consulting office. I was also a full-time student at SF State. I finally graduated. And then I started my Mary Kay career because I wanted to be financially stable. I wanted to make sure that I will be able to provide for my future family. And as a result of starting my Mary Kay business, I've been able to help others by helping their skincare, their face, their regimen, and also helping them get extra income. The thing that I love most with my Mary Kay business is helping and sharing the opportunity with women. We have like a sisterhood. We're not just like, hey, like, okay, no, we're really united. You become very close. You create a big friendship. So my goal in Mary Kay is to become a national one day. So my sister and I, like next month, tomorrow, actually, we're both going to, at the same time, click the button and submit to become a Mary Kay director. So I just want to thank all of you for joining in tonight. It's very special for us because we're finally doing it. We're all doing it as a team. And guys, if we're doing it, and we literally are doing it in like days, like we're not taking hours or anything. I literally in 5 days got all these people. If you really count the hours, you guys can easily do it from home, from anywhere. So I definitely want to run with you guys. So we're going to continue by introducing everyone else in this group. Okay. So we have Janani. Can you just say your name, how long you've been in Mary Kay, and who is your leader? Let me unmute.
I got it. So my name is Janani. I have been on the Mary Kay team for 4 years. And I was waiting to clear like my process, but I want to start my Mary Kay business on August with Carla. So I'm so excited.
Do you have any kids?
I have one kid.
How old is your son?
He's 3 and he's autistic. So I have like so much work. So, but that's why I'm doing Mary Kay.
Exactly. Thank you. So what do you love most about Mary Kay, Janani? Because you have been more experienced with the company. So you can share with the mothers.
That I can take my business everywhere.
Perfect. Thank you so much. Yes?
I have time for everybody. Exactly. Like to be family and be like at the parties and like grow my friendship with you guys.
Hi. We love you. Okay, Anani, thank you so much for sharing. Now we're going to go to Amber.
Hi, everybody. My name is Amber. Sorry, my monster is next to me. So he's
hi, Manny.
Well, my name is Amber. My leader is Carla, who I've been friends with since kindergarten. I've been with Mary Kay for about a month. Is it a month?
2.5 weeks.
Okay, I'm pushing it. So 2.5 weeks. The reason why I called Carla one day, 2 weeks ago, was because my skin is breaking out. I don't plan on seeing Mary Kay as a career. It's more like Yaneri's and Carla started as personal use. I guess that's what everybody has to start off with, just like a personal use. That's what I'm trying it for, personal use right now. But in the future, I do see myself selling products. I work full-time right now with the Recreation and Park Department of San Francisco, so I'm like full, I have a full schedule right now. Plus I also have an autistic son who also has a speech delay. In the future, if I do dive into Mary Kay further, I mean, who knows, I might just quit my job and do Mary Kay full-time. But I would have to be a little bit more involved than what I am now. So obviously I have to test out the products, see if I like the products, see if they actually work on my skin, because my skin has a mind of its own. But yeah, that's a little bit about me. Sorry.
It's okay. Yay. You're fine, Amber. Thank you. Now we're going to go on to Teresita.
Oh, she logged off. We're going to let her log back in.
No, she's right there.
Oh, okay. There she is. Oh, okay. Her thing just switched. Let's see.
Ask to unmute right here. Bear with us, guys. Okay.
Go on the options.
There you go.
Okay, so my name is Teresita, and I just rejoined with Yaneri's, like, has it been 3 months?
3 months now, yeah.
3 months, and so my son was doing it, and his expired, and I was doing it to get the discount and to gift it to my church, gift it to my nieces, to all my friends. My son, he's special needs. He has cerebral palsy, and I recently got laid off, so it's a little extra income, and I have a lot of fun, especially with Zumba, and then I love Carla, I love both Carlas, and I just have a lot of fun, and it's exciting. It's very exciting, and the products are beautiful. I love all the new products, and I just get excited with the products. It's fun.
Thank you for sharing, Teresita.
You're welcome.
Now we're going to go with Lorena.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Sorry, my husband. Yes, my name is Lorena. I've been on and off with Mary Kay for about 10 years, and I took it very seriously just last week. I'm so happy to be back. I'm really excited for our journey. I'm with Carla. And I have 1-year-old son, and he's my motor for launching my business. And I'm just so excited to see what's ahead. And yeah, I really love the product, so I want to promote it.
Thank you for sharing. Now we're going to go to Carmen Salazar.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. I'm not too sure what's going on with my picture here on my computer, but anyway. So, hello, ladies. Well, let's see. I've been with Mary Kay off and on as well for about, maybe 5 years or so. I've been using the product, though, for the last 5. I just recently rejoined with Carla, and I'm happy that I'm on her team and excited because I love her and her sister and her mom, and I'm just glad to be here.
We're glad to have you. Thank you, Carmen.
Thank you for having me.
Now we're going to have Angela. Angela? Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Level up. Level up. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, we're going to walk on to Patty.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay. Hi, everyone. I'm Patty. I'm in Carla's team. She's my leader. I did it before. Mary, can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
I'm sorry. I think because you guys are muted, so it tripped me up. Anyways, I've been with it off and on when I was back in 2012, I think, or 11. And then I'm back at it again. I just, like Carla, I just also graduated with my master's in social work. So right now I'm moving into becoming a behavioral health specialist in August. And, you know, having a little side income with Mary Kay.
Yes. Thank you, Patty.
Of course.
Are we going to have Serena?
Oh, you're muted.
You're muted.
So cute.
Okay, now can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay. Hi, I'm Serena. I'm with Carla. I'm a mom of three. I have this one, and two are locked in that door behind me. I just started, like, what, 3 days ago?
With Carla. Sunday.
Yeah, she convinced me. I've seen her do Mary Kay for a while, and she finally convinced me to jump on. I've just been a stay-at-home mom for 2 years and want to do this just to get some, you know, financial independence. And I really do love the products Carla's showed me. So I'm ready.
Awesome. Thank you. Thank you, Serena. Now, Melissa?
I love them.
Okay, Melissa.
Hi.
There you go.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi, can you share with us who is your team leader? When did you join Mary Kay? And what do you love most about Mary Kay?
I joined when I was 18, okay. Pretty sure. Around my 18th birthday. And I don't know if it's Tia Nettie's or my Tia Juana. It's been on and off.
Girl, it's me.
Yes, you okay? I'm just making sure because
she's like,
I don't know. A few times and then I lived pretty far away before, so yeah. But you said
what do you love most about Mary Kay?
Oh girl, I love the products.
Awesome.
They were on my face. I remember, like, what, I'm 23 now, but I stay using it. When I stopped using it, my boyfriend even noticed the difference. Oh. He's just like, are you okay? I'm like, dang, what do you mean? I'm okay. It's just I didn't have money at the time. I was struggling, so I wasn't able to buy, like, what I wanted. Mm-hmm. But I definitely always love their products. I'm not as active as I would like to be, but I definitely still sell. Like, I sold a few stuff the other day, but I do it here and there. I try to stay active when I can. I just have a lot of struggles going on, you know, personally. But I do love Mary Kay. I'll tell you that. And I mean, my family all does it, so I was like, I see it work for all of them, so I'm like, why wouldn't it be something I like to continue?
And you love that 50% discount too, don't you?
Of course, girl, of course.
Well, perfect. So, girlies, I am going to begin with the next topic, and thank you all of you guys for introducing yourselves, and let's begin, okay? Perfect. Can you guys see the screen? Yes or no?
Yeah. If just one of you guys can say yes, that would be very helpful.
Yes.
Perfect. Awesome. Thank you so much. Okay. So guys, for those who are doing it as a career or also would like to just know a little bit more about your guys' product, what would be amazing for you guys to do is these three things that you see on the screen. They're called Mary Kay University, Color Confident, and Skincare Confident. Why do you want to do this? Is because when you complete all of these segments, on your Mary Kay website, as you can see here, here's mine. Don't look at my pictures, not the best, but at the bottom you will see it says Advanced Product Consultant. So what does that mean? That means that the Mary Kay Independent Beauty Consultant has advanced color knowledge and skincare product knowledge. So it's very important for the customer to feel comfortable with their consultant. They want to know that you know what you're talking about and if you are actually trained, right? So what we're going to do is try to do it together as a team, because I want all of us here logged in to have this bling button, okay? Now, these are the apps that are a must have when you started as a career. The Mary Kay mobile learning app, and let me move this to the side so you guys can take a picture of this, okay? The Mary Kay mobile learning app, which that one is the Mary Kay University. Then you wanna download the Mary Kay ordering app, the Mary Kay customers app, where you can keep track of all of your clients' orders. And also when a package comes in, you can take a picture of the barcode and automatically updates your inventory. So that's a great way for you to know what products you have in store, in storage, and what you need to update on. Then you have the Mary Kay Digital Showcase and the Mary Kay Mirror Me, the Mary Kay Skin Analyzer, the Mary Kay Great Start, the Mary Kay eCatalog, and the Mary Kay Events. So this is the Mary Kay Skin Analyzer. Right now, since we're still in COVID, not everyone likes to meet face-to-face. So what are you gonna do? You're going to tell your client or your friend or your family member to download the Skin Analyzer app. They're going to take a picture of themselves, like the lady on the left is doing, without makeup. They take a picture and the Mary Kay app will analyze their skin and provide a skin regimen, okay? And you can see here at the bottom right that they can share their skin regimen with you guys. It says share results. So this is a perfect way for you guys to sell your products without having to explain what each product does. And this is the Mary Kay app Mirror Me that I mentioned earlier. The Mirror Me is similar to the Mary Kay Skin Analyzer app. The Mirror Me, you take a picture of yourself and then you're able to play with all of the Mary Kay cosmetics. So you can play with foundations, lip liners, eye color, and so on. Okay, this is great for all the beauty lovers. Now we're going to have Lorena unmute herself and she's going to talk about the scent and hands. We're going to talk about the products that you should have and this is what you would use on your basic skincare facial. Okay, so we start off with our scent and hands.
Absolutely, great. So the scent and hands treatment, it is a three-part, sorry, Carlita, I can't see the slide. Oh, there it is. Okay. So it's a three-part treatment that includes a satin hands protecting softener, which would be the first step, then the refining scrub, and finally the shea cream, which is the final step. It seals the moisture. So the process would be first you apply the softener, which prepares the hand for the exfoliation, which that's where the refining scrub comes in. So after you apply the softener, you apply the scrub, which exfoliates your skin. It removes dead skin cells. And so it polishes, it removes the dead skin cells. Finally, you will apply the shea cream, which softens your hands, and that completes the process for the satin hands. Can you hear me?
Perfect. Thank you so much. That was amazing. So guys, thank you, Lorena. And to tell you a little bit more about the Mary Kay scent, this hand softener, you see this little tube right here. This is perfect for people who have also eczema or who wash their hands constantly. It's really good for like rashes, burns. I've burned my forehead many times with the curling iron. So if you put it like on a scar, it will help it disappear, right? And here's Yanaris holding it. Can you guys see Yanaris as well?
Are you guys able to see me?
Can someone see me?
Yes.
Thank you. Okay, awesome. Cool.
Yeah, awesome. So like Carla was saying, this one by itself has many benefits. Okay, so like if you've burned yourself and you have the scar right there, open womb or whatever, you can put this on it. If you're pregnant, it's great to prevent stretch marks because it locks in moisture. Correct. If you have dry heels, this is amazing for dry heels. You can go ahead and apply it on your feet, put some socks on at nighttime, you sleep, and in the morning, your feet will be feeling like super like baby soft. It works for so many things. If you have a baby, if the baby has a baby rash, for Serena,
learning? Yes.
For Serena, this is amazing for that. If a mosquito, if you went camping, you got a mosquito bite, this is great to stop the itchiness. This has so many functions and it's also sold individually in our company, okay? But it's a part of the Mary Kay Satin Hands set. Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Perfect. So now we're going to move on. Can they hear us? Did I unmute her? Yes, we did. Okay. Awesome. Now we're going to have Serena talk about the oil-free eye makeup remover, which this is the step that you would do right after the satin hands. So as everyone's doing their facial, first is the satin hands, because you have to clean your face, your hands before touching your face. Then you want to remove your eye makeup because it has a different skin texture. So this is where the oil-free eye makeup remover comes in.
Okay. So I recently tried this and I love it. So the oil-free makeup, eye makeup remover, it gently removes, you know, all makeup types, and it's even removes waterproof. It's for dry and for oily skin. And it doesn't leave like this greasy feeling behind after you use it. It's hypoallergenic. It's, you know, doesn't have any fragrance in it, so you can use it for sensitive skin. When you use this product, you have to shake it very well before use because it has a dual phase oil-free formula. So, which means that when you see this bottle, you'll see like it separates in the liquid. Well, so the top formula is used for waterproof and the bottom formula is used for non-waterproof makeup. So when you shake it, you know, it works better together so that it's more effective.
That is so true.
What you do is you would use it, just apply it to a cotton ball and use on a makeup wiper and wipe it across your eyes gently. Don't be scrubbing your eyes like crazy, but gently. And yeah, it removes the product very easily. I used it personally myself and it's so easy to do. This product lasts about 4 months. So it's really good for, especially for the price. It's $17 retail. And you know, for us, we get our $50% discount. So 4 months on that product, it's really good.
Worth it. Yeah. Thank you so much, Serena. You guys did great.
And just adding a little bit to what Serena said, for those of you that don't know, you can also go ahead and use this to remove your lip tints, your those permanent lipsticks, those 24 hours. So this is only for your eyes and for your lips, okay? Not the whole face. I know that it, just like it magically removes all of that waterproof mascara or mascara in general, don't go ahead and apply this all over your face, okay, ladies? This is just for your eyes and lips.
Yes, exactly. So who here uses a Timewise Age Minimize 3D? What type of skin
do you have? Dry skin. So I use the formula that's for normal to dry, and it has a pink line on the back to identify.
Alexa, can you guys see? So I have combination to oily skin. So the line behind the bottle is purple. Okay. So you can see here in the picture, you have the order of application. So we have the age minimized 4-in-1 cleanser. So you want to wet your face first. With both formulas, wet your face first, apply a pea size of product on these two fingers, and you wanna apply the product on your forehead, your nose, your cheeks, and your chin. And then you want to spread in a circular outer motion, avoiding the eye area, okay? On our face, we have three different types of skin textures. Our eye has one, the face, and the lips. So we use three different products for those specific areas. So you want to, spread the product in a circular outer motion, and then you rinse it off, okay? The cleanser will help cleanse, gently exfoliate, freshen, and brighten your skin, okay? So for the normal to dry skin, it will help cleanse your face, but still moisturize. And for the combination to oily, it will help remove excess oil without drying the skin. Then you see here, we have the step number 2 for the day. It has it's called Age Minimize Day Spectrum SPF 30. And then we also have that for the two formulas. We have it for normal to dry skin in combination to oily. It has SPF 30, so it helps protect the skin from the UVA and UVB rays. It also moisturizes your face for 12 hours. Okay, and then for your night routine, we have the Timewise Minimize 3D Night Cream. It works while your skin is sleeping, okay? It gives you a youthful glow. It helps firm the skin. It helps gives you all the vitamins your skin is losing throughout the years. And it also helps reduce the appearance of lines and wrinkles. And it also comes in both formulas, combination to oily and normal to dry skin. And for the day cream, we're gonna go back. If you know that your client or you yourself are allergic to the SPF, you can also purchase the moisturizer without the SPF, okay? So we have those options as well. Now the last step is the eye cream. Now the Timewise Miracle Set 3D eye cream helps improve multiple signs of aging. You can bring it closer so they can see it. The area around the eye is a very delicate area, which visibly shows the lines of wrinkles quicker. So you wanna make sure that you apply the correct product on your eye without harming anything. So make sure that you and your client use your cleanser, a moisturizer, and an eye cream. They should never use their face moisturizers on their eye cream, okay? So now Eunice will be talking about the supplements you definitely need.
Okay, ladies. So, can I kind of like minimize this because I like
she loves seeing her face, guys.
Not necessarily my face. I like to see you guys. There you go. I see Amber looking down. I see Serena with her baby. You see, I like to see you guys. I see Janani very engaged along with Patty and Teresita. Okay. Anyway, guys. So, I don't want to bore you guys and just give you so much information to where you guys are all confused, right? But just really quick, as we get older. In the moment when you're young and hip or whatever, you don't really feel like you need a whole bunch of stuff and you find that anything works because mm-hmm. your skin is young, healthy, you don't really need anything. But once you start hitting those late 20s, you kind of start feeling if you're dry, excessively dry, not anything can just keep you moisturized. And if you're excessively oily, you're afraid to use moisturizer because you don't want to look even more oily, right? With that being said, so Carla explained the Miracle Set, the basic set. This is like our little basic that's just going to help us maintain clean, keeping us looking youthful. But if you guys are oily per se, we have our amazing best-selling charcoal mask, painless free. This is not the one that you have to peel off and your three layers of skin are coming off and you're over there screaming your lungs out. Okay, this one right here is great for everybody, especially people that have acne and oily skin. You can leave it from like 10 to 15 minutes. Okay. Don't over exceed that time just because you will have a negative reaction on your skin. Okay. This kind of wakes up your senses. And the cool thing about this mask is that you kind of see its function. You put it on, it's a charcoaly color. Wherever you are oily, it starts drying up to like a gray color. Wherever you have an active, juicy pimple, it turns white just in that area. And if your skin is not oily or with pimples, it'll stay exactly the same, just a charcoaly color, okay? This is our deep cleansing, clear-proof charcoal mask.
If you have normal to dry skin, like Yanira said, don't exceed the 15 minutes. But if you have combination to oily, you've been using the product and your skin is used to it, the maximum you can leave it on is for 20 minutes. If you forget, look behind the bottle.
Exactly. Now, for the ones that have dry skin, like me, I like to use this Timewise Moisture Renewal Gel Mask. Every single mask, you apply it after your cleanser, after your face is clean. This mask right here, you can either use it for 10 minutes, preferably at night when your skin is a little bit more rested. But if you do graveyard shifts, obviously you would do it in the morning, right? With that being said, you can also go ahead and sleep with this mask. It's a nice soothing gel mask that will keep your skin feeling baby soft, super hydrated. And what I like about these two masks is that Mary Kay has this spatula where you can go ahead and apply these evenly. You can go ahead and use your fingertips, but when you use your fingertips, you find to use a lot more product and you're wasting your product, okay?
You don't apply it evenly either.
Versus your brush, you can go ahead, apply it evenly, and you're using the product necessary. Now, for the ones that have,
pause. So guys, I have combination to oily skin, but I tend to peel sometimes on my chin and right here on the side of my nose. So I mix and match these products. You can mix and match your masks. So what I do, since I have larger pores and sometimes you get blackheads and things like that, I apply my Mary Kay facial, my Mary Kay charcoal mask on my T-zone and then my chin and on the creases of my nose, I apply my moisture renewing gel mask. You have this, right, Amber? Okay, good. Okay, this is a must. Now, after your mask.
After your mask, but that's just, this is just one type of supplement. If you're just like, I'm not really oily, I'm not excessively dry, but you do kind of find where you feel like you have to like exfoliate a little bit, just because sometimes we have a lot of product accumulation. You have to like kind of exfoliate to let your pores breathe and do the, like a deep cleanse. We have our microdermabrasion. This is our new packaging. It used to be white. I'll show you guys.
It used to be like a baby pink with like a black.
It used to look like this for our classic consultants, Teresita. I know Carmen is familiar with this, Janani too. This is the previous packaging. Now it's looking like this. And it has a two-step, it's a two-step thing, right? So after you cleanse your face, you go ahead and refine with our microdermabrasion, which is made out of fine crystals, to kind of like gently exfoliate, but also remove all of that dead skin. And once you've done all of that all over your face, especially focusing wherever you have like blackheads and like mainly like on your nose, your chin, you go ahead, you rinse that off, and you will notice that it will remove 2 to 3 layers. Not only that, your skin will look a lot brighter. Mm-hmm. So if you kind of have like dark underarms, you can go ahead and even use this or the deep cleansing charcoal mask to brighten up those areas. And every time I'm doing like a pampering session, AKA facial, I always like to use this product specifically on the left side of someone's hand, and I'll do it for them and then I'll rinse it and they'll immediately notice a difference. Cause a lot of the times when you do a pampering session, we're constantly asking, how does your face feel? How does your skin feel? And they're like, some people say, oh, it feels amazing, so fresh, so soft. But others be like, oh, it looks the same. So I always like to do this step on someone's hand if it's like a group. After doing that, right, preferably in the shower because your face does have to be wet, you have the pore minimizer, which is the second step. The first step goes ahead, opens up your pores, deeply refines your skin, and then this one minimizes your pores back up. We don't want to have exposed pores. Also, this second step, you want to go ahead and use it after using your charcoal masks because of the same reason. Usually masks tend to do a deep cleansing. In order for that to happen, your pores have to kind of open up a little bit, okay? So then we go ahead and combine this, or you can also go ahead and use a toner. Okay, and then last but not least, we have our another supplement, which is part of my day and night routine. It goes right here, right after my cleanser. It is my very favorite replenishing serum C. I am 28 years old. I'm beginning 29.
I'm 28.
I'm 29 years old, hopefully looking, you know, at least. Guys, how old do I look? Do I really look 28 to you guys?
I'll probably look like 20, hopefully.
Guys, help me out. Don't lie. How old do I look?
25.
Okay, all I'm saying is that these high school girls are helping us look younger because luckily they want to be looking older nowadays. So thank God we all look like we're in the same category. With that being said, I'm using this replenishing serum C, which kind of helps me reboost my collagen. You guys know that I am a mom of a 4-year-old. And when you're pregnant, obviously your baby feeds off all of your vitamins, right? And especially you, Serena, you have 3.
Still looking youthful.
Still looking super youthful, though. What this vitamin C does is basically reboosts your collagen, keeps your skin looking like super bouncy and youthful. And what else? Because I just love how it feels on my skin. This is why it's part of my regimen.
Not just that, guys. It helped me drastically with my dryness. I told Amber about this, too. And Serena, she tried it on Sunday. And it's super light. It's a nice, like, milky, thin texture. You immediately feel like it's moisturized, but it's not heavy. It's very thin. What did you guys think about it, honestly? Like, didn't it change?
For the ones that tried it.
Yeah. For the ones that tried it.
Yeah, it definitely, like, my skin was definitely hydrated the next morning. Like, I woke up and my skin was, like, it was so soft, but it didn't feel dry in certain spots that I had it. Right. It was like so moisturized. Yeah.
Yeah. So the replenishing serum C, guys, it helps keep your face lifted, firm, and still resilient all at once. It has an antioxidant rich formula and it has high levels of vitamin C. So you can only apply vitamin C directly on something or take it orally. So for those who take vitamin C, those are the only two ways that you can actually receive it, through like a pill or applying it directly on your face.
Really quick, I wanted to add, we also have a different type of vitamin C in Mary Kay. And this is actually something very innovative that Mary Kay came out with first in the market. We have our vitamin C squares. For those of my mom.
Where is she? Guys, this is our directora.
Our sales director who just earned her pink Cadillac, which we're so proud of. Really quick, continuing.
Hola, felicidades.
She's on mute. Okay, these vitamin C squares are very rich in vitamin C. These are like the little paper, very similar to like, do you guys remember those mints that came out like years ago that would dissolve in your tongue? Like those little
Listerine.
Yeah. Okay, so this is exactly the same. And they act, so it's very rich, okay? Because you know, like products usually lose their consistency and on their vitamins and stuff once they're like in a tube like this, right? Especially if you've opened them up and all that stuff. With that being said, this little activating square, you put it on your hand, on your palm, and you activate it with the same vitamin C serum or with any other serum that you use or with your moisturizer or with just simply water. You add just like a couple drops of water or a pump of your own vitamin C. You activate it and then you just apply it. So we have two forms of vitamin C, okay?
So guys, remember, after your cleanser, 2 to 3 times a week at nighttime only, you use your masks. And if you're doing these masks, you're not going, you're not going to use the microdermabrasion the same day you use the mask. You want to give your face a day or two to relax and to recover from what they just did with the mask and then do the microdermabrasion, okay? But always remember, when you use your charcoal mask, you want to use a pore minimizer or a toner. I suggest for the young people who don't have visible pores to use a toner. But if you have large pores or medium to large pores like me, I would always suggest to do the pore minimizer and use that on a daily. It really helps minimize the appearance of the pores, because even with makeup on, you will see your pores through that. So I definitely suggest the pore minimizer.
And I know that this may seem like a lot of information, but if Carla and I know like the back of our hands, is because we use the product. Obviously not every single one all the time. The one that I'm very faithful and religious to is my Miracle Set 3D along with my vitamin C. Now, if I feel like I need to like refine my face or like exfoliate here and there, then I'll go ahead and pull out my microdermabrasion, which is the little 2-step pink set that you guys saw.
Yeah.
But honestly, our face is really clean. We've been cleaning our faces since we were 11 because of our mom.
I have severe acne, but as you can see now, my skin's very clear. And that's just because of the consistency that I've been doing. Like, you have to force yourself to do it day and night, just like when you brush your teeth. You want to do it day and night. And talking about brushing your teeth, I'm going to share my screen again. And I'm going to share with you guys some tools that you guys definitely need. Okay, these are the tools that are must-haves. So who here has this amazing little brush? I know many of, yeah, the majority of you guys do. Okay, if you don't have it, this is what you need to add on your list.
And it makes a huge difference.
A huge difference. So I definitely always implement the brush because you get a deeper cleanse. As you can see here, this Mary Kay brush, the Skin Regret Sonic Skincare System, it rotates 200 times. Is it a second? Yeah, a second, and it gently cleanses your pores. So it doesn't like irritate it. It doesn't make your skin red. So you just want to make sure that you apply it on your face and you apply 15 seconds on your forehead, down your nose, your cheek, and your chin. Bam, you're done. Right? Because how is it brushing your teeth with your finger versus a brush, a toothbrush? Totally different. You don't get the same result. You still feel nasty and like it doesn't do the same effect.
When you do it with your finger, you're just basically like spreading the product around, but not necessarily cleansing. I guess that's just the difference that it makes. So same with our face. Like, we go ahead and wash our face, right? But if you go ahead and do, I dare you guys, put your makeup on. If you guys don't use cleansing wipes, which I do, and Mary Kay has them as well, they're called botanical facial cleansing cloths. Anyway, I dare you guys to go ahead tonight, wash your face with your hands, okay? And then try it again and go ahead and use your brush if you do have one, and you will see the difference, okay? You basically wasted your product by cleansing your face with your hands because you're hardly removing anything. You're just spreading the product, but not necessarily deep cleansing. So okay. It's very crucial that you guys use your brush.
Yes. And then here you see the Sonic Powered Massage Brush. So this is an additional add-on. So you would apply 40 seconds on your neck, 20 seconds on your jaw and chin, 25 seconds on your cheeks, and on your forehead, 10 seconds. And the machine will actually turn off when when the time is up. So you can apply, you can use your massager with the Serum C, the Pore Minimizer, Tone Correcting Serum, and the Nourishing Oil. But you can also use it with your moisturizer, okay? I learned that from a lot of my clients. They also like massaging not only their serums, but also their moisturizer to get a fuller effect. And they all have said, like 98% of them had said that they've seen their skin looking more lifted and firm. So everything that you do on your face, you want to do it on your neck as well, because what ages a lot and quick is our face, our neck, and our hands. Okay, so you want to make sure you take care of those three areas. And I'm just going to go back here so that you guys can take a picture of the supplements that you need. So here you have the Clear Proof, you have the Timewise Moisture Renewing Gel Mask, the Timewise Microdermabrasion Set, and the Timewise Replenishing Serum C. Okay.
And this is not necessarily something that's like mandatory for you guys to have. It'll just be very beneficial for your pampering sessions, because you guys always have, you'll always have that customer that will tell you like their specific needs. They'll be like, okay, cool, I love the cleanser and this and that, but I get really oily. Would you happen to have something that can help me with that? We have a lot more supplements. These are just like our basics. We have per se, like if you guys are familiar with the company a little bit more in the products, we have our Deep Wrinkle Filler, which is becoming one of my favorites. I have like this very noticeable to me line in between my eyebrows on my left-hand side. I've noticed it more within, I know you guys can see that. Don't tell me like, no girl, you still look young. No, I see that right there. Also like right here, I'm starting to notice these lines.
You can tell I use the products more.
What'd she say?
She said that.
Amber, what are you saying? I want to hear
She's
you.
She's saying, I see it, period.
Yes, girl, don't lie to me.
Period, I see it.
Yes, thank you. Don't lie to me. It was worse, okay? Because I use my Deep Wrinkle
Filler. I'm honest. I see it.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes. And then I have like, you know, I'm always smiling, laughing, whatever. So these little laugh lines are a little bit like, you know, more noticeable. So girl, we got to keep looking. So we have like this Botox and cream-like bottle that's called literally Deep Wrinkle Filler. Let me see if I have it right here.
And
that's another supplement.
Yeah. Okay. And we will talk about that line more next week, because we're going to talk about the Timewise Repair.
Yeah, girl. We don't want to be confusing you guys,
but it's a must. But as you can see, I definitely use mine a little bit more, because you see that forehead? Don't play. But you know, I definitely always smile, so I need to always get these things together. So I use it right here.
Okay. Hold on, you guys. I know you guys have seen my story. Look. You see, I use it. You see, it's all, I be squeezing it up in there. But okay, so it looks like this, right? And you would literally, so after your cleanser, and I think after your serum, you go ahead and you stretch wherever you have that wrinkle, you go ahead and apply it directly. And it's kind of like a thick paste. I'll show you guys right now.
Serena, this is what your mom will get. This is what you ordered.
Okay, and then the way you will apply it to your deep line, your deep fine line, to not say wrinkle, you kind of like dab. It's kind of sticky. I would personally prefer to do it at night. You could do it morning and night, but because I like to wear makeup and stuff, you know. So you kind of just like dab it in like that. And it's supposed to like fill in that wrinkle.
And if you have a wrinkle, make sure to spread the wrinkle and like,
can I ask a question?
Yeah.
How long have you been using that product for, Yanetis?
This one, not consistently, not religiously, maybe like 3 months now, but I'm not like, you know, girl, you know, with the kids and stuff, it's a lie that you're going to be like. But what I do use every day, day and night, is all of this right here, which is just 3 steps in the day, 3 steps at night, along with my vitamin C. That I always do because my face, girl, I need it to be looking luminous, or else it will be looking very opaque and dry, and I don't want to be looking flaky.
Yeah.
I need to be looking with that, you know?
I definitely use it every day. Patty, she's on here, actually. She saw me. I had surgery, as a lot of you probably know, like last Friday, or 2 Fridays ago, but she saw me without makeup, like, for the first time, and she's like, are you wearing makeup? I like your new look that you have going on. I was like, no, I'm not wearing makeup. And she's like, really? Your face looks good, and you have freckles and this. And I was like, yeah. Like,
Patty, you know, how did it look, Patty? How did it look? I want to hear it from Patty.
I like her baby face. I like how it looked. I never knew you had freckles. I've been knowing you for years, and I'm like, wait a minute.
Yeah, since like 7.
But your skin looked very clean and natural, and I loved it. So, you know, I'm all about like, I mean, I don't wear makeup, but you know, I'm all about like cleansing and
yeah.
And I like cleaning, cleansing, exfoliating, moisturizing, the whole shebang, and that's my main thing with beauty.
Exactly. So Patty's more for like the skincare type, and she saw that. I'm not just talking about it and like lying, because you will be able to notice if whoever's selling you skincare, if they're lying or not, whether it shows on their face. So you want to make
sure. How about this? We come on next week with bare faces on.
Girl, please.
Why not?
Okay, I'm for it.
Okay, like guys. Okay, look. Let's pretend that this crease right there is a wrinkle. If you just apply the product like that, do you see how the cream is going everywhere but inside the crease? So you want to make sure you stretch the area so it goes inside. That probably looks so wrong. But still, you want to, like, let's say the wrinkle was here. So guys, pretend we have a wrinkle. You want to, like, stretch it, right? Like, if you had it on the side of your eye, you want to stretch the eye a little bit and, like, tap it so it goes in the wrinkle, not just above it. You want to make sure it goes in and it works. So you always want to tell your You always want to tell your client or your friend, whoever's using the product, all these tips and advice so they get the best benefit out of their product, okay? I know we said the class is an hour, but it's probably going to be like an hour and like 20, okay? We're almost done, but we had such a great time, guys. Like, we're all interacting. We're all loving each other.
Wait, really quick. I just want to hear from you guys, from all of you. I want to hear, so far, what is your, like, favorite Mary Kay product? If you had to choose one skincare product, which one is it? I'm going to go ahead and say, for me, honestly, it's so hard to choose just one, but I would say my vitamin C for me.
Me too. Honestly. Okay. But I don't want to sound like I just said the same thing, but didn't I just say on Sunday, like, this is something I just tried 3 months ago and I've been using it every single day faithfully. It's the Replenishing Serum C. But
so that's my favorite.
That's my favorite. But basically my cleanser and moisturizer. I'm going to just say my.
Okay. So going on with Janani, which one is your favorite skincare product?
Oh, my mom is so cute.
So for me is the cleanser.
The cleanser.
Okay. Yeah. Which one do you use? The 3D?
The 3D.
For what? Yeah. For what skin type? Dry or?
The pink one.
Okay, normal to dry.
Me too.
Yeah.
Okay, so Amber, do you use our products, and which one is your favorite skincare product so far? Mary Kay.
So listen, I have 12 products on my bed as we speak.
Okay.
I haven't used any of them.
Because she's going to send me a picture.
Because listen, I don't know the steps. It's okay. Just so much.
Good thing you joined.
I'm a visual learner. So, like, if you say it through, like, right now, how you guys are saying it, I'll listen. I understand it. I just need to write it down.
Okay.
Girl, Carla did damage. Like, she, like, set me up with all this stuff. I don't know what comes first. I don't know what goes on a Monday, what's on Tuesday.
Okay.
I'm just, it's all over. Like, I got the beautiful thingy, this thing.
Yes, I forgot the whole package.
Well, I got the eye cream. I got it all.
Obviously,
yeah. Break out. I have oily skin like Carla. I break out like in all the places she's talking about.
I'm calling her after.
I haven't figured out a system yet from a Monday through Sunday. Okay. And that's why I'm here today but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna love them because I know Carla's mom got into the business because of skincare. That's what she always tells us. So Carla's skin is beautiful with and without makeup. So I'm pretty sure all of these products are gonna work. So my mom used a whole set from Mary Kay, and it was working on my mom, but she stopped using it. But I told her, I said, girl, you can buy it from me. And she, so when she gets money, she says she's going to buy it off of me. Don't tell her about the discount. But
you hear that, guys? Yeah. Don't sell to your mom at a discount. Hey, your price,
family Serena. Is family. Business. Our mom was the same with us. I was like, mom, are you going to charge me?
I have it all. I have it. I have like this satin body. Girl,
oh, yeah, that you could, that you will love, girl. That you will love, and it's very simple to use. I don't know if you got the shower gel, the body lotion.
She ain't playing. Look at
girl.
Her,
girl.
Yes, girl. Good job. Good job.
All three
shower gel in your bathroom right now.
I suited up. I love it.
Thank you for sharing, Amber. Mami, ¿cuál es su producto favorito de Mary Kay? Uno tiene que escoger uno del cuidado de la piel. Uno.
No puedo vivir sin la vitamina C porque esa me elimina todas mis líneas.
She, I actually went through her stash and that's how I found the replenishing
stuff. Y la crema intensiva porque yo soy extremadamente reseca y esa me hidrata por 12 horas. Mm-hmm. Pero hay personas que tienen la piel grasa, oily, entonces tienen que usar la gel que te ayuda a hidratar, pero también te ayuda a controlar el aceite.
Thank you. Thank you. Patty, when I did your facial, what was your favorite part?
I liked the mask.
Oh, the charcoal mask?
Yeah, the charcoal mask. Eso me encantó.
Thank Love you.
It. Sorry, these are the ones that my mom is talking about. If you find that that set is helping you, but not helping you the way you would like it to, we have these other supplements. If you feel more dry, Angela happens to use this when she's currently pregnant and she's using the vitamin C for her face and this one right here to keep her extra hydrated, because I think with her pregnancy, she's feeling a little bit more on the drier side, okay? And then if you're excessively oily and if you feel like that one is helping but not the way you want it to, we also have the other formula for oily skin. Okay, it's another supplement. There's a lot of products that Mary Kay has. It has a very wide range. Of course, it all depends on what your concerns and needs are.
And Carmen and Melissa, quickly, what is your favorite Mary Kay product? Just one from skincare.
For me, I use the Timewise Repair and I love the cleanser.
That's a very luxurious cleanser.
Yes, it
very
is.
Rich. Just with a little bit, yes, literally, yes. You add water and it foams up. Incredible.
Yes. I love it.
That is so true. How about you, Melissa?
Are you still with us?
Okay, guys, so we're going to continue.
Yo les quería decir algo rapidito. Que si hay alguien que está usando la mascarilla de carbón, la charcoal mask, necesitan usar el poro minimizer, el poro minimizador o un refrescante que te ayude a minimizar, porque ¿qué va a pasar? Tus poros se van a estar limpiando, se van a estar abriendo, te va a estar extrayendo todo, pero si no usas un poro minimizer, tu piel se va a ver un poquito más áspera porque los poros van a estar abiertos.
Yes. Serena, what was your favorite product that you tried on Sunday?
Definitely that mask, just because of the, like, it shows you where you're dry, where you have spots. So that is very beneficial. But other than that, like, that whole set, I just loved it because after my skin felt so soft, so moisturized. So I don't know. I guess.
Look, guys.
Yeah.
This is Serena trying the mask.
Oh, yeah, my baby.
Look, guys. She tried the mask and yes, it was her first time trying the products, and I did get a text message from her in the morning. I strictly told her don't put any makeup on because Serena is the type of person who wears makeup every single day. Okay, guys. So she's a living proof that even with three babies, she's able to have her full face on, because you know my sister
They were like, I had a baby, you don't understand. I'm like, okay.
That was when Giselle was newborn. That was, yeah. So luckily I have good skincare that I can wear confidently. Yes, my bare face confidently.
So,
but I like my makeup. I like a full face. I love my lip liner. I love everything.
So guys,
that's why I get everything 50% off.
She definitely followed the rules and she texted me in the morning and she was happy. So we're going to continue real quick. We're almost ending. So let me share my screen one more time. So we can just all talk forever and ever.
Tonight. Wait, who didn't get to share? Hold on. Did Angela, are you still with us, Angela? She's at work, but she's over there listening to us.
Yeah.
Who else?
Lorena came back on. Lorena.
What's your favorite Mary Kay skincare product?
Just one. Sis.
My battery just died. Sorry, guys. I logged back on because I charged my phone. One of my favorite, or my favorite, or one of my...
If you had to choose just one skincare product, I know that it's hard, girl. We're in Mary Kay. We love it all. I know.
The pore minimizer. Pore minimizer.
Okay. Yeah.
I got big pores, so that minimizer just like shrinks, and it just kind of makes my face look more like I just got a Botox. I like it a lot. And
okay, I'm happy that you're sharing that, because personally me, my pores are not that exposed, so I can't really, you know, I like to share what I've tried, what works for me, what I can tell what's very like visibly on me, right? But I've used the pore minimizers the times that I've used the charcoal mask and the step one of the microdermabrasion, but I can't really tell with the pore minimizer because I don't have exposed pores. So it's very helpful like sharing this with me, because I can tell someone else like, oh,
yeah.
So thank you for sharing, Lorena.
Yeah, that is something I use every day too, especially before doing my makeup, because it helps like not show the big size of my pores right through the makeup. So I definitely love that, but I only have to choose one. So it's a replenishing pharmacy. Okay, sister. So Yanaris will be talking a little bit about inventory and why it's important to have the correct material so that you can provide to your clients.
Okay, guys. So really quick, like I said once before, for the ones that logged in with us or logged on with us, in Mary Kay, it's not mandatory to have inventory, but it is very useful to have it, because for example, if you're going to go ahead and do this as a business, and if you're going to have someone for a pampering session, which is considered like a Mary Kay facial, you can't just put on that person what you use, because that person may have something like their skincare might be completely different from what you're currently using. Maybe you're dry and she's extremely oily. Maybe you're normal skin and she's a completely acne type, right? So with that being said, it's good to start off with like a little bit of inventory. If you want to start off just for personal use, just focus on yourself, focus on learning how it works on you. And then from there, however you like it, it'll be much easier for you to deliver. Like, yeah, I love my Satin body scrub because it's removed all of my bumps that I have on my arms. It helps me with my razor bumps. Okay.
On your arm.
You're able to give that personal testimony. But if you want to go ahead and start like earning a little bit of like money and stuff, it's always good just to have the basics, like we mentioned. One for oily skin, one for dry skin from here. Your satin hands,
right there.
Your satin lips, because that's what we do in the pampering session. We do satin hands, we do satin lips, we cleanse the face. It's good to have the charcoal mask, very popular product, very easy. It sells very fast. Obviously the oil-free eye makeup remover as well, because what are they going to be removing their eye makeup with? You can't put cleanser on there because you will burn their eyes. And yeah, I mean, you know, it's not, like I said, mandatory, but if you do want to be successful in this, and obviously with us guiding you by the hand, we're not going to just be like, order, boom, bam, bye. No, that's not how we work, because we obviously want you guys to come back. We actually want you guys to see the money. And this is why we're like, you know, taking the time to connect with you guys, to answer your questions and things like that. And also if you're new, you know that in the Mary Kay gives you from hola Anita. Mary Kay gives you 15 days to be able, only in your very first order, the bigger it is, the more bonuses you get. You only have that one time. I personally didn't take advantage of that because never in a million years did I think that I was going to be doing this as a career. But I always tell my girls, hey, this is a buffet. These are your options. It's up to you what you want to end up ordering, right?
Right.
So I don't know. Carla has facialed all of you guys. I think you guys saw the variety of stuff that she had to take care of your specific needs, right? And then same goes for my girls. They know very well that I have the satin hands, satin lips, mainly the Timewise miracle set, because this is also great for sensitive skin. But there are those people that are extremely sensitive. So we have our Naturally line, which is 99.9% natural. And but this one doesn't help you with anti-aging,
correct?
Okay,
guys, a little, I got a text message from Carmen Salazar, and she also said, guys, satin hands is actually also really good for pedicures. So if you go and get your feet done, hola Ana, take your pedicure, you take your satin hand set and have them massage you with your satin scrub and satin hands, and you don't never know that if the pedicurist is gonna purchase it from you. But guys, before we continue to the next topic, Lorena's gonna talk to us about these satin lips. I know some of you have tried it and ate it too.
Has a very good sensory. Yes, so I'm gonna be talking about the satin lips treatment, which kind of ties with the satin hands. You know, it's the same idea, exfoliation, then you add a moisturizer to kind of, to complete the treatment. So some of us have very chappy lips, or like my lips tend to chap up a lot because I mean, I'm always outside. So y casi no me humecto, no me pongo lipstick para proteger mis labios. So, and also because I talk a lot, I'm always, you know. So what we do, there's a two-step process. You apply the sugar scrub. So that's going to exfoliate your lips, removes dead skin cells, leave it on for about 2 minutes, let it work, massage the product onto your lips, and it's going to be removing all of the dryness, the dead skin cells. After about 2 minutes, you remove the product with warm water, and then to top that off, you're going to apply the satin lips lip cream. Okay, so that completes the process. It's just a two-step, and it leaves your lips feeling so kissable, smooth. It's great before lipstick. Yeah, so, and also it acts like a natural lip plumper. I notice every time I stimulate my lips with an exfoliator, after I remove it, they look more plumpy and like a natural lip filler. So that's just a tip.
Thank you so much, Lorena. Thank you. Okay, guys. So we're about to wrap it up. So we're just going to talk about your little homework assignments. And these are the ones who want to run in the career with us and kind of want to, if you guys want to grow and expand. So this is your little homework. Okay. It's only three. We're going to call it fun work, right? So your number one is you're going to go to your university and you're going to do the step one, and you're going to print your I story, which looks exactly like this. Okay, and we're gonna be doing everything you're doing. So look, I already went ahead and did my eye story. So next week, everyone's gonna share their eye story, who would like to share. And then you're going to do your skin confident, and you're going to watch the faces you'll meet. It's really great because it tells you how to do a skincare, how and what orders you actually do it in. And then you're also going to read the different skin types and common skin conditions. There's more than 6 skincare types, and it'll tell you one by one about normal to dry, combination to oily, acne prone, sensitive, etc. And then number three, I want you guys all to create a vision board.
That one's fun.
Yes. So you guys can go to the dollar store, or you can go to Office Depot or anything, or just get a white like paper and just create a vision board of what are your goals, your personal goals, your career goals, put pictures, affirmations, things that are going to motivate you on a daily, just because you don't wake up every day in a positive mood and a positive vibe. So I think you guys should all do that. And let's all share our vision boards and what we learned on our little homework assignment that I assigned, okay?
If you guys have any questions on how or where to find this information, go ahead and send us a private message, and we'll go ahead and guide you guys on how you guys can find those things, okay? Because you guys are very new to this, but it's exciting. Girl, Like, I am so excited for tomorrow. Like, I cannot wait because tomorrow, like I said, it's like considered January 1st for us. And it's the day that Mary Kay shoots us with all of like the challenges that they're giving out. So I don't know if it'll be another cruise because honestly, this whole COVID came to visit us, you know, worldwide. So, but hey, I'm excited because you know what? I guess what led me to be in Mary Kay the way all in the way I'm in right now is the fact that my mom actually has time to be doing everything, to be with the kids, to be at every single celebration. She's never like, oh, well, I have to work that day, so I get off at this time. It's like, no, she's always like very flexible with her time, which I truly admire and caught my attention. And the way that Mary Kay rewards you with diamonds, trips, it's just crazy. Cars, oh my God. So yeah, guys, well, we don't want to, you know, take more of your time. We don't want to bore you. Please let us know if you guys like this, if you guys found this helpful. We would like to
hear some feedback.
We would like to hear some feedback. Yes. Please share with us briefly. Hello. Amber, Lorena, Sarita, Carmen, Jacob's iPad. Who is that?
Okay.
Did you guys like it?
I love that you guys covered a lot. It just kind of gives you an overview of the business. We went from how it works to the products to tips. So I really thought it was very thorough. So
mom's always showing off her pink Cadillac over there that she's about to get in about a month or two. They're gonna paint it pearlized pink.
And it's going to say this Cadillac is for Carla Somariba.
It's gonna literally
have which her is my name too. So I'm going to pretend it's mine. No, just kidding. guys, on the chat, check the group chat. Take a picture of it. And I just wrote the steps of your homework assignments. How to find it. You go to your InTouch. You go to the tabs where it says products, product central, product knowledge, and product search. And then you can find anything about any product that you have questions about.
I love money.
So cute. Okay, well, thank you guys. I will call all of you guys individually. I love everyone who's logged in.
My mom's showing off her diamond rings that she's about to
get. Girl. She's hyping herself up. I'm loving it.
Carla, I'm confused. So on the homework too, we're doing the
InTouch. Actually the bottom one is homework 1 and 2. But I don't think I can edit. So if you go to InTouch Home, you go to Education, and then you hit Mary Kay University and Skincare Confident. The color confident, we're not doing that right now. I say we focus more on the Mary Kay University and the skincare confident. Step one of each. So once we're done with the skincare, then we're going to move all into color.
Okay.
Yeah. Got it. And don't forget to print. What did you say, Amber?
Way you can email the beginning part of the slide, you know, the how you had all the apps up?
Oh, yeah, for sure. I'm going to try to post this on YouTube and try to put it on our Facebook, and I'll send you guys the links because it'll just be easier that way. Yeah, perfect. Well, I enjoyed all of
you
guys.
Wait, did you guys like it, though?
Did you like it?
Yeah. Congratulations, girls. Congratulations to be in the class.
She's funny. Mom, this is Serena, Amber, Anna, JJ's iPad, and Patty.
Who's JJ? Welcome to Somariba Unit.
Guys, tomorrow we'll say our unit names because, you know, we have to have a unit name.
We're working for the qualification, so we can do it in either 3 months or 4 months, but ideally 3 months. So hopefully
you guys can do in 1 month because you know the GPS already. So keep going.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, it's Janani. Okay. Do you see her? Oh, well, guys, I love everyone, and please go to sleep. Thank you for joining, and I will call all of you guys.
Bye. Nice to see you,
Amber. Bye. Mírala.
Nice to meet you, Serena.
Good night.
Amber, send me the pictures of everything you have.
You beautiful lady.
Nice to see you, Janani.
Thank you, Anita.
Take a picture. Send it to me. Bye, guys. Buenas noches.
Good night. Bye.